Thank you all that came today to remember our great brother Malcolm, who sadly died.